Hey y'all, what's up? It's Sky Diamond here, aka Diamond the Don, and I'm looking a hot mess right now. Like, this is so embarrassing, but this is gonna be the first time y'all ever see me because my first video, you for me, on my YouTube channel. And I'm sorry, I really am sorry that y'all gotta see me like this. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, this is not how I look. This is dead not how I look on a reg. A bitch is just looking ghetto and not cute as of right now. And literally, the only reason why you guys are seeing me like this is because my intro that I made a couple weeks ago for this fucking video, I recorded it in slow-mo and I didn't even know I did that. And I don't know why I keep trying to put it back and try to make it regular, like a regular video, and it's not working. Like, it's not doing it. So, we're gonna improvise here, man. I'm gonna just see my intro now. Y'all gonna work with me, you feel me? And we sound like Gucci, Gucci, Louis, Louis, Fendi, Fendi, Prada. Them basic bitches wear that shit, so I don't even bother. Gucci, Gucci, Louis, Louis, Fendi, Fendi, Prada. Them basic bitches wear that shit, so. So yeah, in this video, you'll be seeing me and like my friends in California. I'm gonna throw some of like the videos before I went to California in there, like when I got my hair done, my nails done. Like, I'm gonna tag them, of course. Gotta give props when it's due. But yeah, it's basically just like my recap of my birthday week, honestly. So I'm not gonna make this a long intro. Just stay tuned, and if you wanna see how Cali and my birthday week went, just stay tuned and let's get right into the video. Vibes, but I had a
vibe.
Period. Body, you already know. All right, guys, so we're in Brooklyn now. We're about to go get our
lashes handle,
right? Because my lashes look nuts.
Great.
So, yeah, we're about to get our lashes bodied. She's about to body our lashes. This is okay, we all look crazy. This is for my YouTube. And yeah, so when we get done and everything, we're gonna show you the lashes. Yeah, let me tell y'all. So I just got my lashes did and everything. But let me tell y'all, why are my eyes in so much pain? I'm in so much pain right now. It's so not even funny. I'm dead in pain. Like, my eyes hurt. Everything hurts. I'm crying. But now I'm rushing. I'm rushing to go get my hair done. Like, I'm just late to everything. And this shit really pissed me off. Like, bro, it's so real. I'm not even in a car with my mom anymore. She had to go get everything done. Then my sis Ella is still in Brooklyn getting everything done. I'm leaving Brooklyn to go to Mount Vernon, and like, oh my god, this time schedule is what's just so frustrating. This whole thing is so fucking frustrating. My eyes, like, I just need to sit. Yo, I just need to sit outside and let my eyes. My eyes fucking hurt. My eyes hurt. Be like. But we soon be back. Soon, and when y'all see me, hair will be getting done. I'm here. My fault. Before we get any further in this video, y'all only seen before we left for Cali. Now everything you about to see after the video is going to Cali, the flight, us there, everything else. But before we get there, I just gotta throw a few things out there. Like, as you can see from the first three things, from me getting my hair, nails, and all that done, it was so stressful. My nails are literally the only thing that was not stressful, because I got that done September 24th. We left September 29th. My hair and my eyelashes got done the 28th. And I literally was running back and forth. I went to Brooklyn, as you can see in the video, to get my eyelashes done around 12 something. I didn't leave there until almost 2:40, 2:50. My hair appointment was at 3 p.m. Didn't get there till almost 3:45. And then, let me tell you the worst part about my hair. So I got my hair, as most girls who live in Westchester or anything, they know about New York Hair Company or whatever in Mount Vernon, or I think Grammaton, I forgot. But let me tell y'all what they did. I've never, ever, everybody who knows me, you know me, y'all know me, connect with me here, okay? I do not wear closures. I don't do them. I put my hair behind my ear. I have big ass ears. I like to put my hair behind my ears. I do not do closures. Closures never come out of my mouth. I will never, ever buy a closure. The first time and the last time I ever wore a closure was the first time I ever had a wig. Never wore a closure again. I don't do the closures, okay? Every wig I own is a lace front. Why was my birthday wig a fucking closure? That hair was not cheap. That hair had to get made into a wig. It's a closure. I don't think y'all, like, especially girls who don't wear wigs, you don't know how frustrating that is to wear a fucking closure. Especially when you're, like, wind is blowing this and the third. The whole side, I have Meeks under. I'm sorry. I'm going to just flash y'all real quick on my Meeks. I don't have my hair done right now. I took my wig off because it's a fucking closure. Your side of your hair, all right here, all this is out. That's all out in a closure. Who wants that? Nobody. I had a closure on. I was so heated. Like, I really don't think y'all understand. Mind you, let me throw the worst part out there. Everybody knows. Every fucking body knows. I'm not even supposed to be Christian, but everybody knows. A frontal is way more expensive than a closure. So that means on top of that, I paid extra for a closure? Oh no. Now y'all got me fucked up. And mind you, this all happened the 28th. My flight is at 8 a.m. the next day. I can't do anything about it. I can't. First of all, it started off as bundles. I don't make wigs. The girl made my wig. Can't do nothing now. It's made into a wig. Spent almost $500 on 3 bundles and a closure. Not even a frontal. A closure. Well, almost lost my mind. I promise y'all, I literally cried my eyes out. But yeah, we're going to get back to the video though. I just had a vent real quick because I was hurt watching that part. I was so hurt. Hey vlog. Y'all probably can barely see me or whatever. But the time is now like, what time is it?
5:25.
It's 5:25 and we're currently on our way to Newark Airport for our fucking 8:11 flight. All my other friends that are going, they're in the other Uber. Guys, like, I really am so heated. Like, this whole trip, and we're not even there yet, has been so stressful. And I'm really so angry. But yeah, we soon be at the airport shortly. We're in our Uber now. And when we get with everybody, I'm gonna start vlogging again. So, see ya.
Y'all, let me tell y'all though, we dead almost missed the flight. Like, oh my God. Like, no funny shit. Like, do you guys know how much trouble it was to get here? Like, just to get on this plane, like, we went from Terminal B to, and then had to come all the way to Terminal A. And if y'all been on planes, y'all know you gotta go whole system to get there. You know what I mean?
You know they throw out my hair products? Axmalon. What? Mad as hell.
They literally throw out all his hair products.
Yes.
He threw out all his hair products.
No, my nice
bro, because you're not supposed to put in your carry-on. Yeah, you have
know,
to put
so the... dumb. You know I be doing dumb shit on the
camera. Wait, and it was a good, like, canned tool product and all that?
No, let me show you something. I got
the
pictures.
The bottles were
full.
Oh, he lost the good products.
Let
Bro, look at the good products though. That's like $14. Each thing. Wait, but it's a chain for me. Let me show y'all the chain. But we on a plane, and we soon take off. You hear me? We got 5 hours in this bitch.
Years later.
Yeah, we getting ready to land. Oh, they not paying me no mind, but we getting ready to land.
This burger is beastie. Like,
why don't I just call Jalen B?
Okay, guys, we in California. We here. We made it to the house. We made it.
Serious?
So let me show you.
We all got loads.
Yes. Yes, we're hot. Okay, so let's go. We're all gonna go in at the same time. Come on, guys. My bitches is cooking for me,
Cooking for us.
Cooking for us, and us. Got the biddies in the spot cooking.
For me.
Got the Jenny chilling. What you cooking us, Ma?
There's
that one. Yo, Ma, what you cooking us? Other Ma, what you cooking us? Okay.
Oh, shit.
Okay, let me see what's going on in the kitchen.
Birthday,
all right, bitches. So we here. We are at the motherfucking beach. Oh no. These sandals got to come off.
We're at the beach.
Yes.
My best. See the birthday girl. Hey, with the palm angels. And a pretty little thing bathing suit.
All right.
Okay. Okay. What else? The champagne in the bottle. They don't even know. Hold on. Come on. Keep shitting on them, Sky. Do a turn. Let them see you. Okay. Chill with the 30 inches. Okay.
Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Come on, one time for the birthday, bitch. Two times for the birthday.
Never is this a fucking protest for Donald Trump. Oh, like 4 more years. What the fuck?
So basically, I'm gonna wrap the video up. It's already almost 20 minutes. But yeah, we just went to Malibu after that. I didn't post anything about that, so I don't really have videos to put. We went to another beach. We took a long drive. Like, anybody who knows California, you stay in Los Angeles or whatever, Malibu is really far. So it was a nice drive. We got to do different things. It was really, like, I wasn't there to party and club. Like, I wanted to do that, but I knew a lot of it wasn't gonna happen. But I'm happy I got to, like, experience new things. I got to try new things, especially with people I really care about. So overall, I had a fun time. And I'm very grateful that I got to experience this, especially at a young age, or like even just with my friends or anything, while there's a whole pandemic going on. So I'm grateful for that, and that we all made it back safe and traveled there safe. And yeah, so this is my first video. I hope y'all enjoy Sky's birthday trip to Cali. And make sure to give this video, if you really like it, a thumbs up. And yeah, just stay tuned, because this is just the beginning of Diamond Lee Dawn. So thank you guys, and until next time, make sure to hit that like button and comment and subscribe.